So hello there guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be making our turtle project. So what we need to do is to do import turtle, or otherwise you can do from turtle import star, which means all. And we need to do is bg color. Or turtle.bg color. Let's set this to green. Let's save it and let's see it. So as you can see, so we'll use search how to get background in turtle. Whoops. Anyways. This is optional. You're going to be doing this later in the video, so let me just comment that what we are doing is for I in range of 4, we need to do forward as it says over here. Link is in the description if you want. What we need to do is to go over here forward 100 and left 90 and left 90. Let's open this. Yep. So let's just do go to 0, 0. We have to use BG color. Which is turtle.screen.bg color. Let's just not do it. That is a square. Let's do over here turtle.end. As you can see, here's here we need to do turtle.done. This means we have done with the project. Yep, it draws. Do it one more time. BG color black. So that's that. So we need to do it green. Let's do your pen. And whoops. need to do pen size. Maybe do it 4. Let's try it out. Cool. Let's draw a rectangle, which is over here. Let's do 4J in range of here too. We need to do forward 150. Need to do left 94, forward 80, and left 90. Let's open it. It draws a rectangle too. For here we need to go 2, 5, 9. Let's try that. Maybe do 62, 9. No, that's not good. 100. And you can just experiment. So maybe in 0, 9 should be okay. It's just 9 meters away. Yep, that is about drawing a turtle. So hope you guys liked this video. Hope you did. Smash the like button and see you guys next time. Goodbye.